for you, it's still religious.
So, God is interrupt that one, is it? This is my son, my chosen one, listen to him. And the master, this is my beloved son, with whom I am well pleased, listen to him. Mark, this is my beloved son, listen to him. So anyway, they want to expand Moses, Elijah, but God doesn't want to do that. Only the focus on Jesus. Jesus the only the way. And then listen what he said. And then, as soon as then, only the Elijah and Moses is gone. Only Jesus was alone. Jesus found alone, Jesus himself alone, Jesus alone. Only Jesus. So we may focus so many other things, but still our focus should be Jesus, Holy Spirit. No other thing.
Jesus alone.
Yeah, Jesus alone.
Because he is the way, he is truth.
Yeah. And then what Jesus later on commanded is keep silent. Tell nobody until Son of Man has risen from the dead. Not related to anyone what he's seen until Son of Man rose from the dead. So until the resurrection, don't tell anything. That's Jesus' command to the three disciples. Now he already resurrected. That means no secret. That means we can have, we can tell transfiguration. That's all. Okay, so that's a little bit more background by biblical background. What we experience the transfiguration. Number one is Jesus' body. Jesus' body. After resurrection, what happened to Jesus' body? In John 20, actually 9 or something, same thing happened, but 20:26 said, Jesus came, the door has been shut, stood in their midst. That means because they are afraid to be killed by the other Jewish people, so they closed, I think they safely closed the house, but Jesus came in, even not open the door. And then he said, Thomas, at the time, previous appearance, Thomas was not there, and then he said, I don't believe that. And then he said, reach here with your finger, and then put it to my side. So this means the previous body is, he can penetrate into the world, but still he can touch it. So what this means, if we understood with quantum physics, this is
quantum physics, yeah.
Just energy and material. Energy can penetrate this world, but material cannot.
Material
cannot go through, right? But energy can go through, right?
Right.
So the quantum physics is, on the subatomic level, it can be particle, can be energy. That's my husband always explained already before.
Yeah.
I don't know if some not all understand. But if you understand quantum physics, you understand. It can be particle, it can be energy, it's both.
Okay.
Yeah.
So when we touch or when we see Jesus' body can be physical body, like a physical body. But if nobody concerned, then he can be like an energy form, and then he can penetrate the world. It's, I think the same thing happens.
We materialize, dematerialize.
Right.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So anyway, and then that one is, the other one is,
do you know we can be there? Only Jesus? No, it's happening now. Wow. I know you people. Really happening this. Crazy, huh? Happening so, now. Disappear.
So Rome 6:6, that our old self was crucified with him, with Jesus. And then you know that our body of sin will be done away with, so that we are no longer to slave to sin, but if we have died with Christ, Romans 6:7, we also believe we shall also live alive with him. So if we really believe we are crucified with Jesus, then we can be also live with Christ. This one is basic, and then...
So unless you experience death, and then you cannot live with Jesus Christ? So you cannot live with Jesus, you cannot live with Jesus Christ with your natural stuff?
Yeah, so our natural stuff already done. This one, because when we try to, when we think about the transfiguration, one thing bother very much is I was a sinner, I'm not good enough, I did something.
This, I have shame and guilt. Yeah.
If you have what that kind of concept, you cannot be transfigured. That is because this one is not happen in the natural. If you are in the natural world, transfigured cannot be happen. This one is more strict. So another thing is Ephesians. This one is very important. Made us alive together with Christ and raised us up with him and seat us with him in heavenly place or throne in Christ Jesus. So we, this is very interesting, we are now live here, but at the same time we are really believer, we are now in the heavenly place with Jesus.
So in quantum physics we can be both, right?
Yeah, we can be both in quantum physics. In quantum physics we can understand this part, we still live here, at the same time we can be another form in the there. So same thing at the same time. That's why I keep saying quantum physics, quantum
understanding Bible more easily. Yeah.
So we are, anyway, you should believe this one, we are still here, but at the same time we should sit it with Jesus in the heavenly place in Christ Jesus.
Yeah.
In Christ
so
when, Jesus.
So whenever we are in the spirit, actually we are in above, and we are with him in the throne of God.
Right.
You feel that. When you in the spirit, you feel it. You feel authority, you feel power. Because you are, you're literally, your position is the throne of God, you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then Revelation 3:12, he who overcome means usually we can talking about a lot of things overcome, but it's number one, overcome is our natural concept. If you overcome your natural concept, I will grant to him sit down with me on my throne. That's his promise. If you overcome, if you cannot overcome with your brain, you cannot be sit there. But if you remove your natural concept, this is very, very important, and this is key. Whether you are go there or not, depends on that one, you can be transfigured or not. Anyway, he promised, if you overcome, I grant to you, sit down with me on my throne. As I overcame and sit down with my father on his throne. So, he already overcame and then sat down with the Father on his throne. And then he's going to promise the same thing he will give us. If we are overcome, he's going to throne. The last one is in him, in collection, in him. This is very important. In Jesus, you have been made complete. In Jesus, if we are out of Jesus, we are ugly. We do a lot of bad things, a lot of bad stuff. Anyway, we are not even perfect. But in Jesus, this one is, you need experience. In Jesus, if we are in Jesus, we are perfect. We are complete. how we go to the throne, because if we are in Jesus, we are perfect, we are complete. Yeah. And then in 2 Corinthians 18, we with unveiled face beholding like a mirror glory of Lord, we are being transformed. Even when we his in our sin, not only deity part, but our sin are being transformed into the same image, glory to glory. Just as from the Lord, the Spirit. So, if think about that, if after we are saved, at least some part we are doing good, right? At least, not we are perfect, but at least some part we are doing better than non-Christian doing, right? That means that part, at least some part, is transformed into the His image. We are already made His image, but we are fall down. So we should return to some part, at least some part. Anyway, if we are more have a time with Jesus, with the Holy Spirit, we are transformed into the same image, glory to glory.
So you, when you leave, you know, have you ever heard that like people said, oh, you guys kind of similar when you live together, you couple. You look similar. Hear that. Mm-hmm. And we're not, you know, man and woman, you know, man, how can we similar? But you know, I heard a lot, hey, you, Emiko, your husband is similar. I don't know, maybe you guys heard of Jamie or, you know, Chris, you guys kind of similar, you know, because the image, it kind of like frequency is similar because you live together, eating same food, you know, almost same thinking. I didn't like, you know, miso before, but my husband loved it. Now I love it. It changed it. So it's just like when the more we spend time with Jesus, we just became similar, like became, eventually we are just like him. That's our hope of glory, isn't it?
That's our hope of glory.
Yeah.
Next to the word.
Okay, this is
honey.